how to blend the acapella with an instrumental to make a live remix. This is how it's done.
First things first, I want to make sure my original track blends in smoothly with my acapella. As soon as I drop in my original track, in my headphones, I'm gonna have my acapella playing at the same time and have the vocals matched up. The entire time I'm tapping and pushing to make sure my acapella stays in line. Now it's time for me to play this mix out live. So while my acapella is playing on the opposite side, 4 bars before the chorus on the original track, I'm gonna throw my crossfader to the opposite side where my acapella is playing. And right where the chorus would be on my acapella, I'm gonna open my crossfader back up to the middle and I'm gonna drop my instrumental. Constantly, I'm making adjustments on my pitch and tapping and pushing on the record.
Tips and tricks. A lot of you guys probably have seen me moving the pitch after I drop my acapella over my instrumental. Just be sure to always move your pitch, find out where your pitch needs to be, and you're gonna be making your corrections and adjustments by tapping and pushing on the record. You're never gonna drop it in perfectly. You might have to make those adjustments. And that's how you create a live remix mixing acapellas and instrumentals.